By saying with how much Kanye West actually hates failure, can you actually see him following through with this, especially when he can invest his money into something probably more beneficial to his career, either as a musical artist or an entertainer? I think that's what he needs to focus on, is his music. Just like I said, Becky G needs to focus on her music rather than being the Yellow Ranger for the 2017 reboot of the Power Rangers and Spawn's Power Rangers coming up early 2017. I think people like Becky G and Kanye West really need to go back to the real drawing board and focus on what brought them to the dance, and that's their music. They don't need to focus on being actors or actresses or wanting to run for president of the United States to increase their popularity, which is really what the presidential campaign seems to have become in recent years, right? With the exception of probably presidential campaigns that have elected presidents like George Bush and Barack Obama, they've really become popularity contests, and that's really something that you don't want to see a presidential campaign or presidential election rather turn into, is a popularity contest. I think that's utterly disgusting, especially when it's supposed to be done so professionally, with debates and promotion and campaigns and how much money goes in behind them. I think that it's became nothing more than a popularity contest, and I question sometimes, you know, what's really going on. You know, are these celebrities that desperate for attention that they will put themselves out there that far in the gutter by announcing they want to be president of the United States? You got to wonder, you know, what it's going to do for their images and if they're actually making the right decisions to benefit them for the future, because right now it's unsure if people like Kanye West and Donald Trump are actually going to have futures based off some of the choices they've made both personally and professionally. And I question without a doubt some of these choices some of these celebrities have made and what it will do in the way of impacting their futures. That remains to be seen. Although we may not have an answer to this right now, hopefully these answers will become more clear as time goes on, because time, as I've said many times over, tells all, and hopefully it'll tell us more in the way of indications, in the way of futures, and how they will be impacted in the ways of Kanye West and Donald Trump, because I started to think what kind of position we're going to be in 4 years from now if this is actually fallen through with, when you're speaking in terms of how Kanye West has announced that he wants to be president of the United States by 2020. We'll see where we go from here, although it's uncertain. Hopefully more of these answers will become clearer by the time we get to 2020. It's 2015 now, so we're about 4.5 years away from the presidential election where Kanye West allows he's going to run for president for the first time. He will be a black president, too, if he's nominated. But, you know, time will tell everything, and hopefully this won't impact their futures in a negative way when you're talking about people like Donald Trump and Kanye West. I do wish everybody the best of luck, by the way, in the 2016 presidential campaign, especially Donald Trump, because he's going to need all the luck he can get, in my opinion, especially running against people like Jeb Bush, of course, who obviously has a reputation for himself being the brother of George Bush, who already was nominated as president of the United States. So it's going to be really interesting to see how this all plays out. Give me your thoughts, if you've got any, on Kanye West, this ludicrous statement of him announcing he wants to be president in 2020, in the comments of this video at JonathanClark22 on Twitter, at JonathanClark1. You can give me a tweet, and on Facebook, you can let me know what's up at HEW Entertainment, on Google+, at the same HEW Entertainment, in the way of thoughts on Kanye West running for president of the United States, and how you think it's going to impact the futures of presidential campaigns to come in the future, and the futures mainly of people like Kanye West and Donald Trump, who are celebrities who may be going above and beyond the requirements of a celebrity in the way of garnering attention, which obviously they've gotten a significant amount of attention for having done what they've done in the way of career choices, both personally and professionally. But where are we headed from here is the biggest question, and how will it impact the futures of these celebrities and celebrities of the future? Let me know what you think, and I will see you next week. Rachel Platten and Fight Song, speaking of her earlier on, and I will see you really soon.
You're listening to HEW Entertainment Radio, home of radio show host and columnist Jonathan Clark.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. My fight song, take back my life song, prove I'm alright. into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. This is my fight song. Take back my life.
Don't go anywhere. HEW Entertainment Radio will return with the latest news, music, interviews, discussion, and Jonathan Clark next.
When something takes place in the world of professional wrestling, you know where to go. WrestleZone.com. WrestleZone.com. Covering all the latest breaking news daily. Interactive forums where you can chat with thousands of other wrestling fans. Exclusive editorials and audio features by some of today's top wrestling superstars. Exclusive video content, weekly polls, live play-by-play coverage of every WWE and TNA pay-per-view. And now, featuring WrestleZone Radio, live with news, in-depth discussions, debates, and interviews with wrestling's top stars, past and present. When you think wrestling, think WrestleZone. WrestleZone.com.
He considers himself God's gift to wrestling, and millions of his faithful agree. With nearly 4 hours of footage and exclusive commentary and matches, this DVD chronicles Daniel's rise from Chicago's Windy City Wrestling to the Asylum in Nashville, and finally to the top of TNA. TNA Home Video presents Heaven Sent, Hell Bound, the best of Christopher Daniels. Available at most retailers and TNAWrestling.com.
Hey you, right there, the one listening to this show. While you're tuning into this broadcast or when you read the news on WrestleZone.com, are you forming opinions of it all? Or do you just agree with everything you see and hear? If you actually have some sort of afterthought, which, by the way, is normal, we want to know what it is. There are thousands of wrestling fans just like you that simply can't hold their thoughts in either, and they let it all out in our interactive forums. You have a voice, so use it. Simply visit forums.wrestlezone.com. Don't just be active, be reactive in the official wrestlezone.com forums.
For all the latest in mixed martial arts, be sure to visit WrestleZone's sister site, SureDog.com. Complete with daily news, exclusive video, interviews, live radio broadcast, interactive forums, and the very popular Fight Finder, with bios and complete match-by-match histories of your favorite fighters. SureDog is the only place you need when it comes to mixed martial arts. Visit SureDog.com today.
Hi, my name is Adam Nudelman, but I play the Phantom on the radio. I'm here to remind you that, my book, Mysteries of Wrestling South, is available at finer bookstores everywhere. That stupid fake voice, I hate it. I wrote a book along with Sir Adam Kleinberg called Mysteries of Wrestling. It has the questions that you wanted answered. Why does Steve Austin hate Jeff Jarrett? Are referees really blind and stupid and dumb? Who is actually the toughest wrestler in the business outside of the ring? Hulk Hogan, The Rock, Stone Cold Steve Austin, Kamala. We get down and dirty with insider facts you've never read about anywhere else. So what are you waiting for? It makes a great stocking stuffer. You're too short, you buy three of them, you get tall, you just stand on them. Mysteries of Wrestling Solved by ECW Press, written by Sir Adam Kleinberg and Adam the Phantom Nudelman. Available everywhere. It's done. The plug is done. I'm done. I didn't sell it well enough. There's naked pictures of China in there. Okay? Thank you.
Available now on DVD. John Triton is on the toughest, most important mission of his life.
They have a hostage. It's my wife.
And with everything on the line.
I gotta do something, and I gotta do it now.
Nothing and no one can stop him.
See, I tried to kill this guy twice today.
Now, See the Marine in a whole new way with the unrated version. Get more edge-of-your-seat action, more mind-blowing explosions, more of...